Hello and welcome, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality, and this is Excessive Gamer bringing you part two of my Let's Play series for Telltale's The Walking Dead Season 3, Episode 1.
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite.
Why aren't they
just usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
It's just a pit stop, okay? We're gone as soon as there's a window.
I hope that window comes soon. In the meantime... Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure, you know, they'll know what to do.
True.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know... It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Chess. Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though. I wonder if it's loaded, too.
Let's talk to them.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Does he?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Fair enough.
What they're talking about,
anyway,
man?
I'm Conrad.
I know what they're talking about. Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually... If you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over.
Is that a fact?
All right. I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip them. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice.
Oh, calm down, both of you.
Thanks for the advice, hon. How's about
that
a drink?
I was lucky.
On my tab.
Bottoms up.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
What's up,
what's the point of talking when I already told you a deal is a deal? And it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right?
Damn right. So you better figure out a way to fix this. And I mean real fast.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh my god. Damn, fucker. Die, bitch. think I'm gonna kill him. If I get the chance!
Hey,
he's
listen.
Dying.
Let's all cool down, huh?
Fuck you!
You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand.
No, that's not gonna cut it! That's not
just
gonna cut it, motherfucker.
Give me what I'm owed.
Jesus! You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun. Right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it. You done enough talking. Drop it.
Shit.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it.
What a
I'm putting
child.
You two under lock and key
oh, maybe not.
Until I
Whoa.
Figure out what to do
maybe
with you.
Okay, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Move it, motherfucker. Let's get in
got
the gym. Let's be safe in there.
Fucking up my bar.
Well, that's a dead body within the first 5 minutes. 10 minutes.
I ought to punch your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit.
Yes, he was.
I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Aw, so nice of you, little bearded fella, yeah? Haha, motherfucker.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it.
Good one, Clem. Nice to see you shooting people.
Just...
It's great.
Don't think this
great
makes
stuff.
Us friends or anything.
Hello? I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. The trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier, pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound.
Ain't nothing. It ain't nothing. Leave me alone. I'm good.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Yeah. Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one.
You got a shiny face.
People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and then she went crazy over nothing?
Look, things got out of hand. Clementine was only trying to make a point, but then...
You make it sound so casual. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening.
Yeah.
There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
If you really want to help me, let us out of this cage.
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms, and on my timeline. You got me?
Fair enough.
Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip. It doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
There's always an asshole. Always an asshole. Motherfucker.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
What? Seriously? When you do that for me?
It's just... it's the right thing to do. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
You're right.
Right.
Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Ah, she's dreaming. Look at that. What the f- oh my god, look at the baby.
Be gone.
AJ. That's dinner. Aren't you hungry? Out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta...
Is she gonna use a gun? Damn. Is that Hope in the car? Did it say Hope in the car? It did say Hope in the car.
AJ. Stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you understand. Please, we need this, AJ.
That's
we
stupid
need
move.
Food. You gotta be brave, okay?
That's stupid.
AJ!
Oh god. What the fuck did you do, Clementine? You
get
stupid.
Get away from him!
Go! Go! Go, Clementine! Quickly!
Oh my god! Fuck!
Open the door. Open the door. She's had enough fucking pain as it is, man. Can that even open? Oh, God almighty. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, you gotta get up, dude. Oh, my God. That sucked ass so badly. Motherfucker. Shit about my bitch. Woo! Okay. She lost the finger.
Hey, Clem.
Okay.
We almost there. Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea. I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter.
Well, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
Okay. What's happening here?
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
Shit.
What's that?
Yeah, grab that first. I wanna check that zombie first. That's the idea. Never be too careful.
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god. You're safe! I can't believe
Holy
it!
Shit.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head, like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there. Then I heard your voice.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first. But once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate.
Lucky.
And your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh,
very,
no.
Very tough.
No. No sign of him. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate. Mariana, stay
it's
back.
Not for you. You can do it. Come on. Just take him out. Let's do this shit. Let's rock and roll. Fuck yeah. Easy zombie killing. Nice one! There we go. That was quite easy.
Javi,
professional now. Professional doing this shit.
You found us.
Hey. It's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
So romantic.
Gross.
Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
It is true.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped you in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Trip, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that. Oh my god, Javi, do they have hot water? Even like lukewarm water would be okay. Ah, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Yep, better than this shit.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for... cool.
What's your fire? Okay. Looks quite old. Does it even work? Ah, okay, we got the batteries for it too.
Thanks.
Oh my fucking god. What the fuck?
Mari!
Oh shit!
Fucking thieves! Really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened?
I don't think so!
Motherfucker!
We can't leave her!
Oh, that was shit. Stupid. That was so stupid.
Kate!
Stop!
What?
Stop!
That was so stupid. So stupid!
Bobby, help!
Come on, motherfucker! Move! She's so dead. Shot in the face. Oh my god.
Jesus. Jesus, I'm soaked.
She just...
I know, Javi. And there'll be time for all that. But not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. We gotta get a move on before they start shooting again.
Kate, are you okay?
I'm fine. Really?
She's not. And the longer it takes us to get out of here, the worse off she's gonna be. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here right now.
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again.
That is true, Clementine.
Let Trip help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
Fucking hell.
I'm ready.
Don't!
What? What? Alright, guys. That was the end of episode 1. That was a really good episode. I wonder what happened at the end there. This is always good. The cliffhangers are pretty decent in The Walking Dead. So, thanks for joining me, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality. This is Excessive Gamer. If you ain't playing Rock Hard, guys, you ain't playing at all. Catch you next time with more The Walking Dead.